This is the solution to written homework 21. Okay. So I'll do the substitution. U is 2t plus 1. And so du is 2 dt. So du over 2 is dt. And then u, when evaluated at 1, is plug in 1, you get 3. And u, evaluated at 4, plug in 4, you get 9. Which is to say, the correspondence. This red bit will be replaced with u. dt will be replaced with du over 2. And the limits will be replaced with these. So the new integral is the integral from 3 to 9 of 3 over u du over 2. Well, that's 3 halves integral 3 to 9 of 1 over u du. That's 3 halves log absolute value u evaluated from 3 to 9. Okay, well, because the evaluation points, the evaluation interval is positive, that means that the absolute value has no effect. So that would be 3 halves log of 9 minus 3 halves log of 3. But the 3 halves can be factored out, so that would be 3 halves, and then log 9 minus log 3. And then using log rules, algebraic log rules, that can be written as 3 halves log of 9 divided by 3. Because the difference of logs becomes a log of a quotient, and then 9 over 3 is 3. So this would be 3 halves log 3. Okay, as for this one, we'll do another substitution. Just to make sure you don't get too attached to U being the substitution letter, let's use some other substitution letter. How about P? So we'll say P is the log of X, and then dp is 1 over x dx. Well, this integral, if it's not clear, could be rewritten as 1 third square root log x multiplied by 1 over x dx. So that's more or less exactly what we want. We've covered the log with p. We've covered the differential part. Oops, that should be green. The differential part with dp. And now we need to cover the limits, which is to say, what is the value of p when x is 1? Well, the logarithm of 1 is 0, and the value of p when x is 3 is the logarithm of 3. So this blue information will cover the limits. After doing that, this is the integral from 0 to the log of 3 the square root of p dp. Okay. Well, that would be p to 3 halves divided by 3 halves, and then this evaluated from 0 to the log of 3. Well, plugging in 0, that's really nice, because 0 to 3 halves is just 0. So then the answer is the natural log of 3 to exponent 3 halves, and then divide by 3.